In programming, the first step of logic is a conditional statement such as if-else. Let's redefine our function and put a conditional check in our method of simple interest. If someone enters negative principal amount, which is less than zero, we print wrong principal and return zero as a result. Everything between curly brackets will be executed if the condition principal less than zero is true. If the condition is false, the statement outside the if block will be executed and our interest will be calculated and returned as usual. Let's check by calling our method with principal amount as negative 100. You can see that it has printed wrong principal and the interest value is 0. Sometimes you may need to operate on list of things. For that, Scala provides list data types. Let's define our list having numbers 4, 9, 8, where A equals list round bracket 4, 9, 8 bracket closed. And press enter. We can operate on a list in a variety of ways. One most common way is to go through every element using a for loop for x in A, where A is a list and x is the current element. We are printing x, that is, each value of A. Notice that the arrow, which is basically angle bracket followed by dash, so you can see that it has called println method for each value of the list. This is called a definite loop because it definite ends. This is another way of executing a logic multiple times, a while loop. A while loop has two parts, one condition and another body. The body keeps getting executed as long as the condition is true. If the condition remains true forever, it would keep executing the body forever. That's why it's called indefinite loop, because it might not end at all. Let's print all numbers less than 15. So, we define a variable x with the value 15. We define a while loop which will execute if the condition x greater than 0 is true. Inside the while loop, we have two statements, one for printing value of x and another decreases the value of x by 1. This loop will stop as soon as the value of x is 0. As you can see, we have printed all the numbers less than 15 but greater than 0.